So here is a question. In how many ways can we write 100 as sum of 4 numbers? That is, A plus B plus C plus D should be equal to 100. Now you see, 30 plus 30 plus 20 plus 20 becomes 100. This is one possibility. Please note, 30 plus 20 plus 30 plus 20 is another possibility. You see, change of ordering leads to another possibility. That is how we are counting here. So you probably are wondering, why should we consider these two or two different possibilities? That is a rule laid by us, right? I mean, that's how we are going to count. So in how many ways can we write 100 as A plus B plus C plus D? And please note, we say non-negative integer, right? Which means 0 is also allowed. So 100 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 is one possibility. 0 plus 100 plus 0 plus 0 is another possibility. 0, 0, 100, 0 is another. 0, 0, 0, 100 is another. Right? So let us answer this question. Now that you are very familiar with the formula, you already see that this is nothing else but 100 slots plus 3 separators. So it's going to be 100 plus 3, 100 plus 3 slots. And in these 103 slots, in how many ways can you place 3 placeholders, which will be 103, choose 3, right? N plus R minus 1, choose R minus 1. N here is 100, R here is 4. So it's going to be 100 plus 4 minus 1, choose 4 minus 1, which yields 103, choose 3. Assume I have this jar which can contain 100 candies, and these candies come in 7 different colors. Let's say 7 different flavors, and hence 7 different colors. And let these colors be Vib Gayor, which is violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. The question now is, in how many ways can I fill this jar, which can actually hold 100 candies, with candies which come in 7 colors? Correct? Now, isn't this question the same as in how many ways can you write 100 as A1 plus A2 plus A3 plus A4 plus A5 plus A6 plus A7? Think about it. Correct? You see, you pouring 100 violet candies is one possibility. That translates to 100 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0. Correct? And so on. So what's the answer? Pretty clear. So 100 equals 7 slots, which is N plus R minus 1, choose R minus 1. I have a advice for you all, and the advice goes like this. Do not see the formula always. Okay? Try to solve it without the formula and try to get used to the formula. Right? Okay, so what will be the answer? 106 slots and 6 placeholders. Right? 6 vertical sticks. In how many ways can you put 6 vertical sticks on 106 slots? That would be N equals 100, R equals 7, N plus R minus 1 turns out to be 106, choose 6. And there we are. That's the answer.